I play Nia Charms, and she is an activist for her community. She is very strong, and I like to think of her as a warrior princess. And she is at a point in life where it is hard. You know, nothing has come easy for her ever. She had to work for everything that she has or doesn't have. And she is powerful in the sense that she does not like the idea of giving up, or doesn't like the idea of there not being an answer.